Time to
frame it! Frame it! Frame it! Now, take a look at this.
This is a creepy cauldron. It looks really spooky, doesn't it? This picture is very easy to make, but looks so good, you'll be able to frame it. You will need coloured paper, chalks, paint, a glue stick, and whatever you want to put into your cauldron. Start by drawing the top of a cauldron on the bottom half of your paper. Then, colour it in black paint. And how about painting bright green for the bubbling broth inside? When it's dry, make swirly chalk marks so it looks as if pongy smells are coming out of your cauldron. You can smudge them with your finger for a hazy effect. And now for the gruesome ingredients. What about a pipe cleaner wiggly worm? It's just a pipe cleaner with googly eyes on the end. Add some pictures cut out of magazines, like a leg or even an old fish head with a spooky skeleton made out of strips of paper. Draw a horrible eyeball, cut it out and stick it on, adding red tissue paper for jelly bits. But you can put anything you like in the cauldron. Let your imagination run wild. And for a finishing touch, add some stars.
What a great way of making a brilliant picture! Now all that's left to do is frame it.
Isn't that effective?
It's time to get messy. Watch this. What do you think it is? It's a super snail!